Webster with Runway Fashion TV, Runway Magazine's Fabulous Labor Day Weekend Pool Party. I must say, everybody, I'm a little bit excited to be talking to Jules Anderson. Now, in Australia, she's a bit of a hot shot. In America, we're lucky that nobody knows who she is yet. She's just moved here.
Yes.
I got a lot of love for this lady because she actually does what I do. She's a host in Australia. So tell us what you're up to in LA, Jules. Welcome.
Thanks so much. So good to be here. Moved here a month ago, just getting my feet wet. And I'm like loving the town, loving that I've got another Aussie here with me, actually. Aussies. So just, you know, getting my feet wet, looking forward to getting out there and going for it here, hosting some stuff.
Coming to fabulous pool parties in mansions and places.
Not a bad place to start. I like walked in and I was like, holy shit, this is amazing.
I'm home.
I'm home. Thanks so much.
And is there anything going on for you in the realm of reality television at all, man?
Little things cooking over here. I'm really excited.
Can't wait to see what this fabulous lady does. If she does a tenth of what she's done in Australia, we're still going to call that a success.